here to help. Like it or not. I'm gonna put some more probiotics in your dinner. Are you cleaning some of that up? You don't have to. You don't have to do very much.
Okay.
I guess I need one clean hand to do this. One clear hand, I mean.
I know, it's okay. It's okay. Don't worry, you know what this is. Hi. Hi, you know what's up. It's okay. It's okay. We did this before, don't you remember? Come on, you gotta let me help you. Okay. I'm gonna take that away in just a second, but I just wanted to clean it up so you don't sit in it.
Hi. Yeah. Oh, yeah. See, that's nice. Nice, nice hot rag. Yeah. And you can clean your own butt, I'm sure. Let's let me give it a little shot here. Come on. It's okay. It's okay. Make a good example for your kids. Come on. Don't put your poopy butt on. Oh, big snort. You're okay, big snort. I know, you didn't ask for this kind of help, but... gotta do what you gotta do, you know? Nice, isn't it? I think you're pretty clean now. I don't think you made too much of a mess. I think you can take care of the rest. What about your blanket? Did you ever think of that? Smell a lot, so let's just see. Good. I know. Okay. I can hear you purring. It can't be that bad. It's really the other end that I want to clean, though. Your head's fine. This end's not so good. Look, you just left another poop on your baby. That's the thing we're trying to avoid. This is the very thing we're trying to avoid here. Poop on babies. Mm. Look out, buddy. You're in the blast zone there. Not good. I know. Oh, your mom's favorite, too, so she's going to come running after you. Let's see if we can't get it cleaned up first. I'm trying to get this cleaned up. Ah, got a bit there. Now, it's going to be a lot harder to get to you over there. Why'd you go after him and leave these guys? Oh, okay, good. No, that's a good choice. Come back. There you go. That's good. Three is better than one, right? But there's three babies over here. This is where you want to be. Okay. Some smell you made. Did we get all of it? Did we? You gonna get the rest? Okay. How about if I bring your other babies over? I guess it's time because you pooped the bed. Let me check and see if they need a wipe down. Okay, I'll clean them on the way over. Hey, bud. No, you're so cute. Oh, yeah. Feels good, doesn't it? Yeah, let's check you out real quick. You're a little boy? A chocolate boy? Okay. No, marshmallow. There you go. This one's a little girl? Which one are you? Okay, I don't know which one you are. You're the one without the big white spot on the chest. It's a girl. Okay. And one more. With the big white spot on the chest is a boy. You have a boy with the big white spot on the chest, girl without the big white spot on the chest, and then marshmallow is a boy. I think that's what I said. And hot chocolate, mom will probably never let me get near because that's mom's favorite, so I don't know. Can I borrow your hot chocolate, kiddo? Since we're checking. Yeah. Okay, here's my advice. No more farts. If you're gonna fart, you do it in a litter box. That's my advice. We've all been there. Smells like you here. Yeah, let me give you a curtain. You're gonna like that, okay? Just for now. You can't have it forever. Is that better? What do you like to see?